Hi, it's Mark here from miecctv.co.uk. Today we're going to be looking at how to use the smart search function on your Alliance DVR. Now this smart search functionality can be great for finding certain events that happen at a time period if you're recording constantly, or you've got a lot of motion detection that you need to go through and find a specific event that happened in a certain area of the field of view of the camera. This smart search functionality will work on the Alliance DVRs from ourselves. It will also work on Hikvision DVRs as well, because they share the same interface. So what we're going to do initially is just pull up the menu onto the DVR. Once you've pulled up the menu, we need to go to Playback. And then in the top left-hand corner here, we need to select the smart function. Once we've selected the smart function, we will then select which camera we're interested in finding the footage on. So in our case, it's camera 5. As you can see here, there's some motion events dictated by little red lines on the timeline. There's also some constant recording, which is the solid blue line. We're just going to click play down the bottom, and then we're going to click on the little icon of the graph, which will allow us to start to configure some of the smart features. We'll delete the grid, and then we're going to use the draw a rectangle tool to just draw an area just down here on the road, just to show any vehicles coming and going. Then we can go into the cogwheel here, and we've got a series of different settings. We've got an option that skips the non-related video. So what that will do is it will jump automatically from any event that's been shown in the smart search results. So it won't play through any other footage. We're going to turn that on in this case. Once we've done that and then we hit the smart search button, it will go through the timeline, and now we're presented at the bottom here with some green markers. Now this is when motion's detected in that area that we just previously selected. And because we ticked that box that said it will advance past any non-related video, it'll automatically just jump between the clips. If you have that unticked, it will fast forward through all the rest of the footage at the speed of your choosing. You can also advance the footage by clicking on the timeline if you've got a rough idea of when the event happened. So if we click into the future here, we can say, I think it's around midday, yeah, 12:30, we can see that there's a few areas of the smart search that have come up on the timeline, and then we can just focus on the area that we're interested in. So once again, as we've got that that advanced button selected, it will just only show you the smart search results and won't show you any other footage. So as you can see, this feature is a great way just to find specific events that's happened on your timeline, save you going through hours and hours worth of footage. And obviously in this instance, we've just made an area of vehicles coming and going during the day. This feature is available on all our Alliance DVR range and can be purchased from miecctv.co.uk.